It's Umsum time!
Oh.
What if all cats suddenly disappeared?
Then I will bring them back using my Umsum magic wand.
Wow, Umsum. It is estimated that there are about 600 million cats in the world. Now, if they were to suddenly disappear, firstly, hearts of millions and millions of people who love cats will surely be broken. Secondly, rats and birds will definitely throw an after party. Significant numbers of rats as well as birds fall prey to cats each year. It is estimated that cats kill about 3.7 billion birds annually in US. Now, in the absence of cats, there will be a significant jump in the population of rats and birds. It is difficult to estimate the effect this will have on the food chain as well as on the ecological balance of nature. Lastly, Tom will be dearly missed by Jerry. What if all insects disappeared?
No worries. I have their photographs.
You might think insects are inconsequential. But the reality is, without them, there probably would be no life on Earth. The first life to get affected would be plant life. Most plants in the world are angiosperms, that is, flowering plants. Without insects pollinating them, plant life would gradually disappear. Gradually, birds and mammals feeding on plants would also disappear. Further, insects are food for many birds, frogs, reptiles, etc. Without insects, they would also start dying. Then, animals eating those animals would also start dying. This would ultimately lead to a domino effect, finally wiping out the top of the food chain, that is, human beings. Also, don't be surprised if you suddenly see a lot of dead things everywhere. This is because insects are decomposers. Without insects, decomposition process would take much longer. What if all mosquitoes disappeared?
They have not disappeared. They have gone to a party.
Oh, Umsum. Firstly, mortality rates would be greatly reduced as malaria and dengue fever are caused by mosquitoes. Malaria is responsible for more than 400,000 yearly deaths. Secondly, as mosquito bites will no longer be an issue, many people will sleep peacefully. But there are more than 3,500 species of mosquitoes. Only a few of them rely on human blood for survival. Many of them feed on nectar from flowers as well as fruit juices. So, their disappearance might affect the environmental balance. Firstly, as many species of mosquitoes pollinate flowers, pollination would be affected to an extent. Secondly, as mosquitoes are a part of daily diet of fishes, lizards, and frogs, they might go on a hunger strike. Also, all the mosquitoes disappearing will be very bad news for the entire mosquito repellent industry. What if dinosaurs never went extinct?
I would have new buddies.
Dinosaurs would be much smaller today. Do you know why? Because during that time, angiosperms were beginning to take over from gymnosperms. Now, as compared to gymnosperms, angiosperms are easier to digest and require a much smaller gut size. Thus, size of herbivorous dinosaurs would have reduced, and that would have gradually led to reduction in size of carnivorous dinosaurs as well. Scientists also think that dinosaurs might have become more intelligent, because dinosaurs like Troodon, who were considered smart and had a large brain compared to their body size, were beginning to evolve. But what about us? That is, humans. Humans were able to evolve because the impact of the asteroid killed the dinosaurs, triggered drastic changes in climate conditions, which led to mammalian evolution and eventually human evolution. Thus, had the asteroid never crashed, we probably wouldn't have existed. What if all the bees die?
No ways! I will sell all my burgers and create a safe house for them.
That's so cute, Umsum. There are more than 16,000 species of bees. Bees generally collect pollen and nectar from flowers for their survival. In this process, they help pollinate majority of the fruits and vegetable crops which are consumed in the world today. Some studies reveal that more than 90% production of cherries, blueberries, and almonds is a direct result of the pollination efforts of bees. Also, certain bees have evolved as per the size and structure of specific flowers. Hence, if there are no bees, these plants would definitely go extinct. This will also have a catastrophic effect on the food chain as the animals eating those plants will slowly but surely perish. Finally, because of the absence of natural sweetener like honey, many people may switch over to an unhealthy artificial sweetener like sugar.